I think we should start because there's a thing I've been thinking about. We need to make life in my Reddit again because the Reddit, when we had life, like when my Reddit was really good, it was insanely good content when you guys posted stuff there, when you did stuff. So I will today go through posts that we have went through, go a little bit back. And we should have like a segment every start of a stream where we go through Reddit posts. I think that is good. That needs to be like a everyday thing or every other day thing. I try to post things in your Reddit and then just get moderated for no reason. Can you give me an example of what you have posted that got moderated? If it is within Twitch TOS, it shouldn't be moderated away. Make Reddit great again. Yes, we need to make the Reddit great again because that was insanely good content. If you're posting things that are like a news article, you're posting something totally unrelated, you can just, or something like that. I think this Reddit suits it a little bit better. What kind of content would I like for my Reddit? I will show you. I want memes like this. Knut says, chat are most dumbasses. Wait, does it mean me? That's a good post. This is a good post. Cinema, Knut movie night. Simple memes. It can also be petition for Knut to ride the Hamar bus on stream. This is also a good post.
Everybody on? Good. Great. Grand. Wonderful. No yelling on the bus.
That's also a good post. This is a good post. Doesn't need to be not something insane. Just some easy, funny, laughable memes. It can be. It doesn't need to be that either. Or this on the Discord. Yeah, the pictures and memes. I've gone through that one a few times as well. Multipass. Chicken. Good. If he or she doesn't know what these are. They're too young for you. I don't know what this is. What is that? KW? I don't know. Fifth Element. That might explain this post. Most of this will be out of context. Yeah, true. This one isn't too bad though. This one works on the Reddit as well. I feel like Shane is such a big part of the community. Suspect
I
Gaming
open you and
NL.
see Holland tongue.
When your stepdad Terry drinks all your Mountain Dew and then. Oh my fucking god. This fucker is clueless that I've been fucking his best friend. Him. Why does her pussy taste like st Okay, that might be better for Discord. That might be a little bit better for Discord than for Twitch. That wasn't too far. It wasn't against TOS. That was a joke. They only said that both of them have been on Steve. That's all that said. Steve is a popular guy in that bedroom. It's not appropriate for Twitch. Listen, it is a little bit these days. I've been thinking about how do we balance out being family friendly enough and having fun. That's two different things. I have to say it one more time. This community always been really nice to me. You're spoiling this streamer. If we take viewer count, Knut, divided by sub count. We have always been pretty high. Always been a high number. Then, so I appreciate that. It's the best community. Look at my follower to sub ratio, but I don't know how much people get what they deserve, Knut. If you were a dick, you would have less viewers and less support. Yeah, that is true. Look at Pippa Colo. That has been a big supporter, giving me the finger. That is allowed. 120 subs, 240 followers. Jesus Christ. That is more insane, Shane. But you get you're a part of you're a part I feel like you are a part of this community as well. And that has been dripping a little bit on you. Let's go to the Reddit. Let's see if we can bring this one to life. What should we go and have a look at? We can go back to this one. That's 1 month ago. None. No one. Knut, after eating plain steak and rice on a plate for the 400th time.
I tell you what, though, folks, that's bloody nice. That is really.
Jesus Christ.
That is bloody lovely.
Let's go to the next one. I'm taking notes. People who have still not touched a girl. Bored chatters who can't sleep. Me who just opened the stream. Knut watching a sex tutorial video at 2 a.m. If someone remembers, this was the guy that was giving us instructions. It was insane. When I say Knut is the only thing that keeps me on Twitch, I mean it, lol. That was Ray. Hours watched, 293. This is for 2022. Messages sent, 487. Thank you, Ray. And I watched 70 hours of XQC. When you pull up to this type of restaurant, kebab and pizza on the same menu, Pizza La Italia, reverse. I think I have almost the same with 0 hours on XQC, but that is Provon, that is nice to hear. Where are my top three, Knut? Toki, that is nice to hear. How many hours am I? I don't know. Knut discovers what it's like to be a Knut viewer each day. How slow is this Ruben guy? I'm sitting here waiting for him to press live. That's a lot, my. Yeah, that is my fault, okay? Actually, us today, goddammit. But I wrote in chat that I needed to finish off what I was doing. That countertop takes time. Inside of Ruben's brain. This is probably his alerts, isn't it? That is also spot on. A Stange Christmas. Dumb and Dumber at Stange Christmas. Jesus Christ. I didn't remember this one. It looks a bit the same. It actually looks a bit the same. Fuck. Ruben Pepega moment. Oh, I remember this one.
This isn't being mad, it's just me pointing out stupid shit.
Ruben with his electric car, now he can regret.
Nice. Let's go. Se på meg. Look at Santa Nut. Hello, Nut. Hello, hello.
Driving in circles around.
Yeah, I do that. Yes, just follow the GPS. We're taking your car? Yeah. Yes, let's do that.
Okay.
So I can just stand here?
No, you
cannot. You cannot, so I need to bring the car?
No, you can
stand
here.
Okay. Then back it out and then we can change places. Let's go.
This isn't
Ruben Pepega moment. Knut's map of Norway. Normal though there, and the further north you get, the more shameless it is. Well, that is kind of correct. Is the other way around? Nah, the guys from the northern Norway, they swear they do a lot of things. Northern is cowboy land, yes, double king it is. You're not not a real hipster until you take the typewriter to the park. New map would be different, Knut. The hipster center is around Oslo. Yeah, that is true, but it isn't as shameless as the north anyway, but that's different. If it was a hipster map, it would for sure be more and more red the closer you got around Oslo, and then it would just be completely red on some parts.
Where's that been? Jeanette said, because Jeanette has she has a Facebook account. Because she's a boomer, right? 37, older than me. Where's that been? Jeanette.
Okay, we're skipping that one. Leaked audio.
I was up 3 times night and all of the day and eating.
Yeah.
I was eating so much. 3 times.
What were you eating?
Pizza. 5,000 calories.
A few bags extra of chips. The gingerbread cookies are soon empty. It's soon already. We used fucking hours and hours, and it's soon empty before. I'm not sure if it will last all the way till Christmas Eve.
I have to add in some info. There's still cookies left.
Eat more. I need to eat the rest of yesterday's food.
Sørlandschips, creme fraiche, Sørlandschips.
Eggs, bacon, and chicken.
And one big banana.
But before we continue, I need to go to the toilet, get some julebrus up here, some snus. The politician, yeah, this one is good. This is just painting a picture of how real life is. This one is perfect. I think this is funny, but not all of you. Knut's chat. This one is real, or was real as well. It's so perfect. Knut goes to cinema with Jeanette, but can't abstain from checking Grindr matches. Okay, dude. Canadian Lumberjacks discovers there isn't any bread in Norway. Yeah, I don't remember what day this was. 22 days ago, before New Year's. Why was Drake banned? He got banned, is a multiple of his account got banned from Twitch. I'm not completely sure why. K-Bum, then the Canadian Scandinavian Lumberjack bodybuilder Santa. And with Mats and Mikael in the background. The greatest clip of all time. It was in a language that I couldn't understand shit of. So I...
Well, was I it English?
I'm going to the gym, Bilek. Like, have a good evening. No, but I'm actually going to the gym.
Okay, I'll and see.
No, it wasn't a land.
Isn't that fun, Bilek?
If Knut sees this, he has to gift one sub to the first chatter that posts a gacha emote. If he doesn't do it, he'll be cursed with an endless nightmare that is vanishing of all parking spaces and diesel cars are banned. Instead, bike lanes are the primary road type in Norway. I've already seen this. Retired Norwegian bodybuilder who sits on his ass all day, sleeps 7 hours a day, slow, fat, bald, fat ass, turtle back. Retired emo who wears black 1K, plain t-shirts, HMN quality, thinks he's culturalized. Also known as the modern hipster. Choose your fighter. Oh, that's so good. That's such a good one. Knut looking 28. Italian hair grease for the win. Jesus, this screenshot. Jesus, this screenshot. The day will come. This is a Twitch show again.
Hello again, Baldy. Here my contribution to support you and the lovely country of Norway, as half of the sub money you will receive will go in taxes. I also heard you asking Berkjes his expertise. I thought it would be to ban the Bunnies kid from Romania, but I guess it will be for another day.
Chimpanzer, thank you for another gifted.
He isn't even here. I care, maybe we should ban him. I care, thank you. So much for
Iker donated, but Twitch took away his pleasure of banning Drake.
Staying here for a long
Twitch
time,
took the job instead.
That is nice of you. I care. When we are going to ban him, you can have the pleasure of clicking the button, okay? Is that a deal?
Due to that reckless driving stream? No, it wasn't. Knut viewers also watch this channel. Hazan. The key to Asmongold's heart. A fucking dispenser with soda? Can someone create this? Not me, I swear, on James's head. Oh my god, Wiki feet. Wiki feet, man. Where have they taken all the pictures from? Instagram versus real life, we saw this one. Yeah, that was some good memes. So this is the Reddit. I will encourage all of you, if you have memes, if you do some fun edit, if there's some clips, just post them here. And I will start going through them every time we have 10 or more posts in the beginning of stream.